I didn't want to get married. No, I really didn't. It's like a hostage situation. I didn't. I just wanted a boyfriend. Like, I never had a boyfriend because I was like so fucked up in my 20s. Like, so I literally have just gone from whore to hostage, okay? I just wanted somebody to like take me to brunch and like spackle my foyer. You know what I mean? But all I did was blow the most emotionally damaged scuzz bucket in my like level 2 UCB improv class on his urine-soaked beanbag in all 5 boroughs, okay? No borough unturned. I took a ferry. Okay? To fuck a guy with 2 hard C's in his name, okay? And then, and had like a dead ficus in the bathroom. And I was like, easy, Rocco, easy, okay? I've seen more impressive black lights, okay? And by the way, we don't need to like fucking take light peyote and like deconstruct Patch Adams. It's like, I don't wanna fucking.